Hi, this is Majinoni, and here's my review for Beast Fiction and Fact CD. This is the normal edition. I did order the limited edition, so that one will be coming also. I just ordered that today. Now, I know that before I go into the actual case thing, I know some people have asked about ordering from DVD Heaven. And this is my very first order with DVD Heaven. I ordered Beast and Five Dolls, the remix CD. I got the Beast, I got the posters, but I got the wrong Five Dolls CD. So I'm really, really sad about that. I just emailed them today to see what they can do to fix this. But what I'll do is when I get the reply back and this is all settled, I'll post the reply with the Five Dolls CD, the remastered one. Now, also one thing I noticed is, like, I noticed a lot of people were saying that DVD Heaven is cheaper than Yes Asia, especially because you get posters. And in a way, that is true, in the sense that it's a little bit cheaper per, you know, to buy the CD, but DVD Heaven crushed me on shipping, because I ordered, there were three CDs total, and the posters, my shipping and handling was like $20-some. If I ordered it through Yes Asia, without the posters, it's free shipping. And even with posters, I would have just paid the $10, you know, for the poster type thing. So, and then also, Yes Asia does have the specials where you can get, buy one poster and then there's select posters for free too. So, just so you keep that in mind, between the two. But anyways, here's the BCD. I love the cover, I love the pattern, like the animal, like leopard type pattern. Here's the back side. This is a full CD with 10 songs on it. As you can tell, it's a hard cover. Inside, you got the repeating picture there, and here's the actual CD itself. Now, I like the design on the CD. It's nothing special, like, but I still like it as, you know, like, it's still nice. There's really nothing underneath there, it's just black. And, of course, they have to include the CD booklets that we really hate. And it's basically attached, like so. And let's go through the pictures. Because I know that's what you guys really, really want the most. We get song lyrics, and as you can see, there's a lot of full-color pictures. Overall, I'm really pleased with this edition. I think it's a nice, other than the booklet, it's a nice product. I can see what's probably going to happen is somebody's going to be really super excited and they're accidentally going to drop it and you're probably going to get it. You're probably going to see a rip or a tear here or up on top because it's, you know, while this is a cardboardish type paper, it's still going to tear pretty easy, especially since it comes pre-folded. So there's a nice little crease line on there. But anyways, if you have any comments or questions, let me know. Rate the video up or down, let me know what you think. And like I said, I'll be getting the limited edition probably within 2 weeks. So I will do a review of that one as soon as I get it. So, until next time.